Hey there guys, Fave here, and happy holidays! Unless, of course, you're watching this in the distant future. Which, in that case, happy future? Anyway, today's challenge is, if you don't want to get scammed, smash that like button. But since we're talking about scams, we're going to be talking about ancient scams. Like you go into a temple in ancient Egypt, you find a mummy, and that mummy's holding a little book of scams. And inside that book is the content of this video. We're going to be talking about 5 Roblox scams that no longer exist. You could say that these scams are banned forever. I had a lot of fun doing the research for this, and I think you guys might find this really interesting. I have a lot of experience here, okay? So let's just jump right into it. So the first scam we're going to be taking a look at here is fake items. Now, what do you mean, fake items? I know, that's kind of a vague statement, fake items, but just roll with me here. People would make fake items and get rich, okay? So let's take a look at what the Shaggy looked like on April 21st, 2016, as I hop into my time machine here. So the Shaggy, made by Roblox, as you can see, this is important. Made by Roblox, a picture of Roblox, okay? And you could basically be like, so you might be wondering, how are you gonna fake an item if all items at this time were made by Roblox and a picture of Roblox? Well, here's how this worked, okay? Basically, you would make a group called Roblox, and then you add some spaces or something, and you make the picture for the group Roblox's character. So the person who fell for it, thinking Roblox uploaded what he sold, okay? So, there was a famous developer I previously spoke about in my top 5 Roblox developers that are banned forever video called King Andrew K. Okay, so this t-shirt right here got him banned forever. So they reset the creator, but basically it says new limited, yellow glowing eyes, and this t-shirt was on sale for 10,000 Robux. And it looked like a real one, and it was so controversial that he got banned forever with a Dominus Infernus. Even more interestingly, you can see him wearing it, but of course they took it out of his inventory. And as of the present day, the Dominus Infernus is currently valued at 8.5 million Robux. So imagine losing 8.5 million Robux over just trying to finesse someone out of 10,000 Robux. Not really worth it, but I've seen dumber idiots try to scam people. And you might be wondering, how is someone going to fall for something that says new limited in the title? Well, with item notifications from things like Roblox Plus, that's exactly what it would say. So, you fool someone in a game or something with this, or like, just they don't think that hard, you can easily fool them with this. So, there you go. Anyway, next up we got price changes. So let's go ahead and take a look at the Shaggy once again, okay? Now the Shaggy is a classic item that we all appreciate. So if you take a look at here, bask in all of its glory, okay? It looks cooler on your guy, I promise. So let's say I wanted to buy it from BloxKid2004 for 90 Robux. So this is a sick deal, obviously. Well, back then, when items were brand new and selling really fast, you wanted to hit the buy button as fast as you could so you could snag these brand new prices, right? So here's how people took advantage of this. Basically, the victim would hit the buy button as fast as they could, and the scammer would change their price from, say, 90 Robux to 10,000 Robux, and then they would be charged 10,000 Robux for a Shaggy, or whatever item was new at the time, just something ridiculously overpriced. So this was such a huge problem that people started getting banned forever for doing this, and Roblox had to add an extra warning for when someone raised the price on something as you bought it. So that's how they fixed it, and that's why that scam no longer exists. That's enough of these scams. Let's talk about something not a scam, some way for you to actually get free Robux, okay? So my boy Linkmon99 has launched a new site. Now, of course, all these different prospects of free Robux and scammers, it'll get people in a lot of trouble. But this one right here is completely legit, okay? So this video is sponsored by rbxtoys.com. Okay, so this site is owned by famous YouTuber, richest person on Roblox, Linkmon99, and it's approved by Roblox officially, okay? The site is unique because it allows you to earn Roblox toys, but also Roblox gift cards, Discord Nitro, and other virtual swag. So there's no actual free Robux directly, which is completely against the terms of service, so you won't get in trouble. it gives out Roblox gift cards, which are completely okay to give to people, okay? So here's the catch. You have to sign up with my code in the description below. So if you look at the screen, look at the description, sign up to the website using my link, and you'll be supporting me as well as you're supporting yourself, because who doesn't want some free stuff, right? So you go to earn, you complete offers, and once you complete enough offers, you can use the earnings on the catalog to get your prizes. So there's all types of stuff. You can plant a tree, you can get toy codes, you can get Discord Nitro, Roblox gift cards, or even a golden Roblox bowler code, which happens to be pretty rare. I don't even own this item. I asked Linkmon if I could have it. He was like, no. So I'm like, all right, bro, whatever. But yeah, your prizes are sent to you on your dashboard. You verify your email for special offers, invite friends, and you could earn more money yourself. But I'm inviting y'all, so come join me. Come join me on the quest, rbxtoys.com. Yes, sir. Anyway, let's continue. But let's continue here. Let's talk about Get Drawn. So back in the day, people were really obsessed with getting their avatars drawn, okay? So if you take a look at this screenshot right here, there's just a ton of different Get Drawn t-shirts. I don't know which ones are scams and which ones are legit, but some people got really rich off of this. But fun fact, well, first of all, let me explain what a Get Drawn is. Basically, you would buy a t-shirt for an amount of Robux, and then the creator of the t-shirt would ideally draw your Roblox avatar. But the problem is, sometimes they just wouldn't draw you, and they'd scam you and take your money. Now, fun fact about Get Drawn t-shirts. My friend invented the Get Drawn t-shirt, and the very first Get Drawn t-shirt was a scam. It wasn't until later when the real artists started coming in and started trying to prove that they're legit. And yeah, so it started off as a scam, became legit, and now it's not really that popular anymore. Nowadays, if someone wants art, they'll commission people on Twitter and stuff like that. But back then, yeah, this was what it was all about. Okay. Anyway, the fourth scam we're going to be taking a look at here today is known as I2G. And this is not Instagram. This is I2G, known as Immune to Greed. So what is Immune to Greed? So back when they had the forums and all that where people would discuss things, people made some very poor decisions. They used to play this game called I2G. Basically, how it would work is, let's say you own a Shaggy, once again. So let's take a look at the Shaggy again, always important. So it's worth about 90 Robux. And so you would post on the forum saying, I2G, person who sends me the highest offer wins a prize. What that means basically is, you ask people to send you trades on your cheap little Shaggy with upwards of hundreds of thousands or millions of Robux to try to beat everyone else. And the person who would send the highest offer would win a prize. And the person receiving the trades would hopefully be immune to greed and would not accept these crazy OP trades. Of course, how could this possibly go wrong? Well, of course, people were getting scammed left and right with this, and the recipient of the trade was not immune to greed. The greed took over their soul. Okay, so upon a little further research, I don't like to be the snitch here, as I didn't snitch on the Get Drawn one, but apparently, Daily Basis, an old forum person, invented this. Now, apparently he was being legit about it, but much more people were getting scammed through this, okay? Now, I think it's funny because Poophead98123 invented this. What a fun username. Anyway, let's take up my time machine all the way back to 2006 for this last scam, Username Imitation. This is by far the oldest scam on this list. It's fascinating how long people have been trying to finesse Roblox. So let's dive into it, shall we? Spyro is a purple dragon. Very famous for being a top-selling game back when the PlayStation 1 and the PlayStation 2 were out. So those were new gaming consoles on the market at the time. So of course, let's say your favorite game is Spyro back then, and you wanted to name your Roblox character after Spyro. Well, of course you can't have the same name as someone else, so what are you gonna do? Well, back in 2006, you could put spaces in your name, and so people took advantage of that fact and would add a space to the end or the beginning of their name, and it wouldn't make a big difference. There was all types of different names that were replicated that are banned forever now, but to this day, if you look up Spyro in people, you can try this yourself. You look up Spyro in people, and you'll see that there are three different Spyros. Which one is the real one? Which one is an imposter? Stranger danger! But anyway, so yeah, those were five Roblox scams that no longer exist. Thanks for watching the video. Hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you smash that like button. Let me know what you think down below in the comments. Follow me on Twitter at RobloxFave. Join my Discord server, discord.gg/fave. Join my fan club on Roblox. Follow me on Roblox. I could plug my stuff all day. Make sure you check out the sponsored link in the description. It's helping me out and helping yourself out, okay? So it's your boy Fave, and I am out.